It's about time you learned something new.
What was I gonna make again?
This looks like a big one.
Your chance.
On it. Yeah. Ah! Got you on your toes now. Felt that. Ooh. Right in the sweet spot. All right. Oh.
Look out.
Bullseye. them.
Seems like it. Nice work.
Feeling?
A whole lot better than I did a minute ago. Gotcha. Oh.
Did you find something? This one certainly stands out from the crowd.
Whoopee!
Just do what you do best.
Whoa! Bring in the paint! Yeah!
Monster nest, my favorite.
You never know, they might want to play.
Take a look around. Not exactly what I call cozy.
And you're not exactly spoiled for choice.
Okay. Time for perfection. Doing much. Ah, this isn't over.
I'm fine.
Come on!
somewhere safe. Now.
I can use this. Where did they come from?
Well, you're not exactly inconspicuous. Your chance.
On it. Ready for this? Take that. Oh.
Seems we're free of any immediate danger.
Here's hoping it stays that way. Might as well pocket this.
Forgetting something?
No. Wait, am I?
Wouldn't want to leave any goodies behind.
Eat.
Too easy.
I'm not sure we can guarantee it won't fall down while you're inside, you know.
If you're trying to lighten the mood, it's really not working.
It does, doesn't it?
Good to go.
Wonderful. Then let's get moving, shall we? How are you feeling?
A whole lot better than I did a minute ago. All right!
It's not much, but you never know.
Wonder how long this thing's been here.
Certainly longer than you've been alive. Quite the lucky find indeed.
Let's get back in this. Huh. What's this? No monsters here, huh?
Were you hoping for a little exercise?
Oh, I don't feel so good.
Come on, snap. Out of it.
Hey, this place looks pretty unique. Should I take a picture?
Gotta get a good angle.
That's that.
Guess that'll do.
Sila ruled over one joyless realm, huh?
Well, did she make it joyless?
Deep.
There's nothing here. Well, nothing left, at least. I'd save your sympathy. There are far too many of these places to mope about every last one.
Much. Incoming! We got this! One tough customer.
I'd say you're becoming reasonably deadly, yes.
Let's see. What do we got here? Holy shit, is this?
It either belonged to Syla, or they were planning on giving it to her.
Not too sure how I feel about this, but I guess it can't hurt.
Don't go getting all maudlin, will you?
What the fuck is maudlin? Not me, anyway.
Good. The place is beyond saving.
They can't see me.
Indulge your little fantasy if you like, just don't get yourself killed. Oversaw the defense of all Africa.
She must have had quite an army.
Indeed. Stationed in the fortifications she was forever building. What's the matter? Come on, chop chop!
This is a bad idea.
No, it's fine. Just some highly concentrated break, that's all.
Ah!
Please try to be a little more dignified.
Do you think I can help it?
Get out of the way. Does that make things a little easier?
More than a little.
Did you find something? Something's there. What shall we do?
Could pretend we didn't notice. Aw, yeah. Take that. Okay, what do you say? Kick some ass, take some names?
Feeling a little bloodthirsty, are we?
still no sign of Silas Castle.
There's no easy way over these mountains. You should head down into the valley and through that way.
Let me guess. You've been studying the map again?
Indeed. As you should too.
Could probably chill here for a while.
Wonderful. I, for one, can't wait to take a load off.
Take a load off what? Treasure.
You do like your reading.
Let's see how this goes. All right, let's do this. Might as well pocket this. I wonder if breathing this shit in is bad for me.
It probably won't do you much harm, but it might not taste too nice.
Kind of. Nah, I'm kidding. Tastes nothing, actually.
Fancy your chances?
I'll give it my best shot. Yeah. Bring in the pain. Ah.
How are you feeling?
A whole lot better than I did a minute ago. What's that sound?
Do run away if your death seems imminent, won't you?
You're not joking, are you?
Ugh.
Let me guess. Bad guys nearby?
Got it in one. The stuff. Now let's find something we can really get our teeth into.
So that's what I was hearing.
The locals used to do a roaring trade in military hardware.
Oh yeah, so Hedy made weapons here, right?
Yes. Not a skill she's had much use for since relocating to Sepal. Almost there.
Roger that. Huh. Seems kind of slow.
Yes, that might not be your only concern here. Do you think you might consider getting hit a little less?
What do you think I am? Superhuman? Ha! Nope, not working. Ugh. Looks like the coast is clear.
Let's not get careless.
Huh. What's this?
Does that make things a little easier?
More than a little. You're good, right?
I wouldn't say good exactly.
You ready? This feels foreboding.
That's never stopped you before.
It is way too quiet in here.
Ah, the calm before the storm.
Ah!
Let's show them a thing or three. I sense a hostile presence. Be on your guard.
Yeah, yeah. Stay frosty. Got it. Getting there. Ah, there. Bullseye.
I don't like the look of this.
Got you on your toes now.
If only you were made of sterner stuff.
Yeah, well, I'm not, right? This should do the trick. Oh, that's gotta hurt. Myself. Gotcha. Getting kind of sore.
Quick breather.
Was just thinking I could use something like this.
As long as you use it wisely.
Finders keepers. Dead end.
Then I suppose we turn back.
That was a tricky one. Let's see. What do we got here? Here we go.
Such enthusiasm.
You got this, right? There it is.
Well, do something.
All right. All better. Right on the money.
Do you think you might consider getting hit a little less?
What do you think I am? Superhuman? What?
Now's your chance.
On it. Got one for ya. Oh, damn.
Tired after that little performance?
Hey, I'm always tired.
All's well then. Wonderful.
I can make something seriously good with this.
Seems this is the end of the road.
Back we go.
It might be time for some extreme evasive maneuvers.
No shit!
Whoa. You're looking a little green around the gills.
I think there might be a reason for that.
Look out!
This'll do it. It too. Ancient weapon.
Curious.
It's broken. Is the break getting worse?
Possibly. Watch where you're going.
Yeah. Huh.
Home.
Nope, but they were. Once.
Yes, sad to see the remnants of people's former lives.
We got this! Ooh!
Bearing up. possible display.
That's your idea of a compliment?
If you like. There's no one around. Did you do something to annoy them all?
Okay, here we go. We're still a ways off, aren't we?
Not too far now.
Finders keepers.
Did you find something?
Click. Next.
You've got quite good at this.
Actual treasure. Well, that place didn't exactly fill me with joy.
Look on the bright. The inhabitants might all have escaped to support.
Guess you're right. Hope so.
There's such a thing as relying on magic too much in there.
There's a guy who's basically a bunch of metal held together by the stuff.
We've been spotted.
Shit, shit, fuck, shit, shit. Got you on your toes now. Damn. Okay.
I don't like the look of this.
That was close. Huh. Wait for it. Yeah.
Do you think you might consider getting hit a little less?
What do you think I am? Superhuman? Yeah. All right. What? This is
thinking we're moving.
I am now a Major League badass.
You're not thinking of getting rid of me, are you? Blazing yet, is it?
Better throw another branch on.
Shall we make a move?
Give me a sec. Huh. What's this? The break does nothing to me.
Or me.
You're a bracelet, idiot. Could probably chill here for a while.
Wonderful. I, for one, can't wait to take a load off.
Take a load off what? got some time to kill. Could read a book.
Time to work on that spell, then. Thinking of making something. It's not the ability to use magic that matters. It's what you do with it.
Yeah, thanks. Kinda guessed that already.
Good. Then I won't need to tell you again. What surprises might be waiting up ahead. Be ready for anything.
Yeah, thanks for the pep talk. Pretty fucked up shit happened here.
Yes, and Syla appears to have enjoyed her part in things a little too much.
Looks like somebody was expecting us.
Well, there's only one way onward. We know what to do.
In. Oh, come on. Whoa. Enjoy. Felt that. Here we go. That'll do it.
That's quite a find.
Are we there yet?
Not long now. Proceed with extreme caution, Frey.
Or we could...
Like animals or humans.
What believe they are life forms born from the break itself.
They're like my worst nightmares come to life.
Don't push yourself too hard. Our main priority should be to find shelter. There's a cave nearby. We should hide there until the storm passes.
Sounds good to me. Lead on. Fucking sucks.
I do understand, but that may have been a bit intense.
Intense? That was batshit crazy. I might live on the streets of New York where the cat is company, but I would rather be there alone than spend one more minute in this fucking hellhole.
I'll try to get some sleep. Things will be better in the morning.
Yeah, sure. Much better. In case you forgot, I'm on my way to battle a boss bitch tomorrow.